The bravest thing I've done is coming out to my very religious parents. I think it took them a good couple of years to really come to terms with it. I don't think that my voice matches my look at all. I think if you look at me, I'm probably a rock star. I'm going to give it my best shot and hopefully it will come out as I've planned.
Qantas, proud sponsors of The Voice and everyone who has a dream.